Okay, so maybe some mating nets here. Maybe I can take here and then threaten mate. Take on f7 and discover check or bishop here. Man, so many things I want to do. Queen here. Maybe bishop, something simple as bishop e4. No, the knight's there though. That's silly. So what am I down? Am I down anything? No, I'm not down any material, but I do have active bishops. I've searched the bishop on b2, so let's try to get that activated. I mean, it is the most activated, but let's see. Is I in g7? Can I threaten mate? First question. Queen f6. e5. Maybe some eliminating defenders maybe in the future. Yeah, I wish I had like a rook on c1. Like rook ac1, and then I have like a pin on a knight, so. What if I trade? If I trade, then no. Nothing there. Nothing there. There. How do I threaten mate or try to find some tactics here? Okay, so many diagonals. I'm looking at this diagonal, I'm looking at this diagonal. Now my rooks are on open files. Queen here, touching the queen. No, the queen can't go there. Well, if I have the rook there, maybe I can go queen g4, threaten mate, and then like something take, 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 and then queen d4, threaten mate on g7 and h8, or something better. Is there? What is here? Can't go there. There. Queen of trap again? Maybe. Can't go there. No. Can't go there. No. Can't go there. Bishop is guarding it. Oh. Maybe bishop e5? Bishop e5, and then after bishop there, then bishop takes e5? Or no. Yeah. Bishop takes e5, rook takes e5, rook takes e5, and then queen takes e5, and then queen takes c8? So, okay, so bishop to e5, bishop d6, bishop takes e6, bishop d6, or rook takes e6, rook takes e6, up a rook. I think that's winning. Queen takes rook, and then queen takes c8, checkmate. And one, so yeah, back rank threats also. Back rank threats. Bishop e5. Okay. So I take here, take here, and now I'm up a whole exchange, I think. Or do I play bishop to f4, and just essentially what happens after bishop f or queen to f4? I think queen f4 is better, rather than take, take, and then take, and just being up the exchange. Maybe queen f4 a lot better, a lot stronger. Because now I have, like, the queen's still trapped, right? The queen can't go there, queen go there. Can't go there, queen can't go there, or take one of its own pieces. So, other than, like, being up only 2 points, maybe I can be up the exchange, like, literally up the whole queen. So like queen to f4. Um I think this is queen to f4. I don't see anything he could do. My rooks are defended. They're connected. They're talking to each other. So I think it's just queen f4 rather than just take on c7. So queen to f4. Take. Okay, check. Well, fine. I'll take here. Take. I'm going to just take the queen. And then if he takes here, then I take it back on c4. So take and then take here. Yep, up a piece. So yay, new rating of 2100. Problem rate was 1928. So just try and find the queen in the trap piece. And a nice intermediate move, queen f4. Definitely a nice find, rather than taking immediately on c7. You can take queen f4 and now just simply be up a whole piece coming back. So like that. Alrighty.